A woman without her man is nothing. Following this, following the debate that just happened today, the correct way of saying that ought to be, a woman without her man is nothing.
Wow.
The reason why we bring this up, our topic is about studying grammar is more important than practicing conversational skills. I was practicing conversational skills right there. You've heard the debate that just happened right now. And the point that was made, that could have been made rather, a woman without a man is nothing. Two completely different meanings. The important thing is that if we had learned our grammar, if we had spent our time learning our grammar, that would have made more sense to everybody the first time. A little while back, a lady came up to me and said to me, "Tarak ya habibi, ta'al hina." For those of you who don't speak Arabic, all right, if my wife was here, let's just say I would have been in trouble. "Tarak ya habibi, ta'al hina." "Tarak, my darling, come here." Okay. The other day at work, it was about 5:30 in the afternoon. Someone called me, trying to make a sales call. All right, I was hungry, I needed to go home. I said to him, "Look, can we do it tomorrow? Because I'm really hungry right now and I'm going home." The gentleman said to me, no worries. You come, I eat you, you eat me, we do deal. If he eats me, how am I going to do the deal? Is he not practicing conversational skills? Yes, he is. Did it make sense? Why do we teach our children vocabulary and grammar? Why don't we just let them go about practicing their Gugu Gaga language to each other? Why do we teach children nursery rhymes, for example? So that they learn where to place words, so that they learn vocabulary, so that they learn grammar, so that they can be better conversationalists later on. Last thing, finally, we're all Toastmasters over here in the room, mostly. Alright? As Toastmasters, why do we waste our time with grammarian reports, word masters, and so on? We're here to learn. None of us in this room, I think, are native speakers of English. But with grammar, we're able to get our points across better. Practicing just speaking incorrectly can get you in trouble. I had a girl from the Soviet Union who came up to me at work, very pretty girl. She came up to me, she's like, "Man, Tarek, you're joking with me a lot. You lie too much. You lie with me, I lie with you. We have fun together."